Well, they made a big trade for him at the deadline last year, gave up Gary Trent. And oh, there's a nice play, beautifully done, Doncic to Porzingis. Luka with pace to Porzingis again.
I mean, the setup, the patience.
Heavy or is it light?
It's light. He's light on his feet. Obviously, Coop.
Step back by Luka. For the Mavericks as McCollum comes up short. Doncic the rebound. Luka flying right down the lane and down with a foul and a chance for three.
Back in the day.
You just never
now.
Allowed it to grow there. That's all.
I tell you what. There's not any truth to that.
For a 40-point quarter, wow. He's got it with the foul and a chance at a four-point play. Luka on the gallop.
Behind the
back. What a pass to Chris, and he laid it in.
Goodness.
Yeah, it's showtime in Portland tonight.
Yes, it is.
I mean, they know they're a whole lot better than what they showed last night. Oh, what a pass by Luka again. And Ntilikina with the three-pointer. The ninth assist for Luka and the Mavericks with their biggest lead. It's 6 of 10 for a guy that shoots 82% from the line. Doncic up top. There's Powell.
You see the defense, and you see how perfect that pass is from Luka.
Line. Here's Powell. Had a dunk, but passed it up. They work around the horn. Doncic back in the game. And from the dotted line, turning around and down. Looking over at Kane Fitzgerald, wondering where the whistle is. And now he'll go to work. Up top on the no-look. What a pass that was.
He looked this way.
Doncic. Cross court on the diagonal, and Bullock produces Doncic's 15th assist of the game to match a season high.